number 6 in E minor, BWV 830 by Bach. This was the last of the 6 partitas which make up the Klavierübung Part 1, and it was published in 1730. The work opens with a brilliant toccata which has an extended central fugue. Then comes an allemande, courante, air, and sarabande. The 6th movement is marked tempo di gavotta, and the work ends with a virtuosic fugue, gigue. Partita number 6 in E minor by Bach.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
That was the Partita No. 6 in E minor by Bach, transcribed for the guitar and played by Hubert Kappel. It was recorded last July at the Goudhurst Summer School for Guitar. In next week's programme, the guitarist will be Roberto Arcel.